हेलो, माय नेम इज देवांश कुमार शर्मा. आई स्कोर 653 मार्क्स इन नीट यूजी 2021. सो व्हाट ऑल आई हैव अचीव्ड, आई वुड लाइक टू गिव माय क्रेडिट टू गॉड श्री गणेश एंड कृष्ण जी एंड मुरली मनोहर जी एंड देन माय पेरेंट्स. दे ऑलवेज सपोर्टेड मी. देवर हार्ड टाइम्स, देवर लेस इंटरेक्शंस विद टीचर्स, सो दे ऑलवेज बिलीव्ड इन मी. दो आई वॉज अ ड्रॉपर, दे ऑलवेज सेड दैट यू विल डू, दे नेवर डाउटेड माई पोटेंशियल. I was a dropper. I scored 494 marks last year in NEET 2020. And then I enrolled in B2B Learning, aiming for NEET 2021 UG. And Devendra sir was the physics faculty. He delivered great notes, apt with respect to NEET, in-depth knowledge, and covered all the concepts. Then coming towards packages, they had decent questions. And for previous year questions, they were the previous year questions books of different publications, and the packages of B2B Learning also contained the questions. And then it was going well and good. Then came the lockdown time, and nearly in April mid lockdown appeared, and all the day was spent at the house only, and the days were way too sleepy. I talked with Neha ma'am, which is the zoology faculty at B2B Learning, and she supported a lot. She used to call 5 to 6 times in a day and messaged also, talking about like how it's going, are you studying or not, how is the sleep pattern going and all that. And now talking about the test series, there were majorly two kinds of tests initially: minor test series and major test series. Minor test series were 360 marks test. It contained less syllabus, but almost all the topics were covered with at least one question. So all the topics were covered in the question paper. So we can actually cover all the loopholes we have left behind. And then the major test series contained a bigger syllabus, focusing on the important questions. Depending on the previous data which have been coming in the previous exams. And the major test papers were 720 marks test, and then there was a problem, the NEET pattern was changed. All the time we gave 720 marks papers, and now there was a pattern change which you already know. Coming so, towards the final test series, it was based on the new NEET pattern, was complete syllabus for the past 2 months before NEET. It consisted of decent questions, NEET based tests were there, and the frequency, as I've already said, 2 to 3 tests per week. And the rest days I used to give tests at my own, on my personal level, and I used to clear all the doubts with the faculty at B2B Learning. Now I would like to give some piece of advice for you guys. First of all, complete NCERT thoroughly in biology and inorganic chemistry. Then do testing at least 2 months back, start tests like nearly 2 months before NEET. One test per day at minimum, and the timing should be of the NEET pattern, because from last few years the NEET timing have been 2 to 5 p.m. only. So just do the test in that time bracket and remain in most physiologically active state in that time. You should wear mask also, as we know that next year also we should be wearing masks. So wear mask, and it should be a total NEET pattern in a total simulation, just like you are in the exam center and giving NEET. And do test thoroughly and clear the doubts, don't leave any loopholes. And thank you, I know you would do great. Thank you.